here, Parker. Come see Mama. Oh, look at your cute coat. Are you about to go outside? Are we about to go on a walk? Oh, hello. Oh, yes. See, Papa, you said you wanted to do the intro. Come do the intro. We're day six. It's the 6th of December.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Hello. Welcome to day six of... Oh, I forgot now. You're definitely going to use that now.
You forgot that it was called Vlogmas?
Vlogmas, thank you.
What? Yes. Danik? Hey. I talk about Vlogmas all of November.
Hey, I just drew a blank. I'm sorry.
Obviously all of December. And we've been together long enough that this has happened. This is the second year that he's like literally lived this with me.
Yes. Doesn't stop me from drawing a blank.
Also, I normally go... Hello, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 6. You have to sing-song it. Oh, thanks, Parker. You're so cute. Look at you. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hello, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 6. Good enough for you?
Yep. That was brilliant. I'm going to save it forever. I hope you're ready for this to be immortalized
with
on the internet.
With a bit of voice crack in it.
All right, Parker, are you ready to go on a walk? I think she's ready.
Thank you.
That's a good look.
That was the perfect timing.
I think my favorite part of going out for walks with Parker in the winter is that she just loves snow, like, so much.
She like, sniffs it up.
She doesn't want to ever go inside. She's just like, playtime all the time. Playtime all the time.
To be young and in love in New York City. I know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I'd stay for a long time. Cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you. In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long.
Do you think she's tuckered out yet?
No.
Not even a little bit.
No. In. Oh, the toy.
You're so good. Yeah, today it's filled with Parker love. Oh, kisses. Merci. Oh, merci beaucoup.
So, Danik and I went out and got sushi for dinner. Today was a veggie day for me. We got spicy crispy cucumber and spicy crispy mango, and it was so good. Oh, and sweet potato tempura. So good. So, I filmed us going to sushi. I went out in my pajamas, and I tried to film us going up to the sushi place, but I forgot to film it because I was reading A Boy Called Christmas in the car out loud to Danik. And then I meant to film the sushi when we got home with the sushi, but instead I just ate it. So you don't get to see it. I'm really sorry. Parker's sorry too. Look at how cute you are. Are you sleeping on Papa's pillow? Nah. He doesn't need it. Parker needs it more. I'm in bed now, in my pajamas, and we're going to read some more of this. I am loving it. It's so cute. If you love read-alouds or if you just love middle grade, this is perfect. If you're looking for, like, a good read-aloud with, like, your kids or something, this is phenomenal, hilarious, and definitely would be fun if you're the kind of person who, like, does voices when you read. So good. Or if you just want to read it by yourself, I really, really like it so far. It's, like, a really cute Christmas story. It, like, has the feel of, like, you know, like, the old school Rudolph movie or, like, Frosty the Snowman or, like, that, like, classic Christmas story. This has the same kind of feel as that. I'm really liking it. And I'm also officially partway through the third story in Snow and Love. I don't have the book on me again. It's in the living room. I'm liking it. I think the first story is so far my favorite. I didn't love the second story, but I didn't hate it either. And I'm like iffy about the third story right now. So we'll see how I feel at the end. I'm, like, liking the rom-commy feel, but I'm not loving the stories as much as I want to. I'm gonna let you guys go now, I think. We're gonna read some of this book in bed. I think we're gonna give Parker a brush, take some mats out of her, maybe play with her a bit. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Enjoy this cute Parker video. I think I know which one I'm gonna put at the end. So fun fact, there's, like, a million cute Parker videos every day because Parker is the cutest. So I never know which one you're actually going to get at the end of the vlog. But today, I think I know which one I'm going to put at the end. As long as the audio is good. My iPhone actually is not as great as everyone says it is. Unless, like, there's a setting that I'm missing or something. Help me, please, Mac people. Because, like, right now it's okay. But in low light, the camera is horrible. And the audio quality is really low. Like, when I upload the videos, the audio is so low. I don't know. Maybe I'm just, like, really bad at things. But if you have any pointers, let me know. And other than that, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I don't have to get up at 3:30 in the morning. It's very exciting. And that's it. I'll see you guys soon. Happy reading. Thanks for watching my vlogs. You guys are all wonderful people. And I hope you're having a wonderful December. Here's cute Parker footage. Oh, hello! Did you have a good time? Oh my goodness, hi!
No, that's not good.
All right.